성당에서 드레이션 행사하는 거
January 1, Feast of Mary, Mother of God. February, we have Feast of Our Lady of Lords. You see, we have Mary as our companion all the way in our journey to make our journey a journey of faith, a walk of faith. March is what? The Feast of the Some Marian feasts are Mars, no? Annunciation. Annunciation. In April, there is this commission of the last week of April, last Sunday, a celebration of his devotion to Mary as a mother of good counsel. Ngano ang inahan man si Maria sa maayong tambag? Mother of good counsel, because the Son, Jesus, her Son, is Wonderful Counselor. Usa sa mga, one of the titles of Jesus, Wonderful Counselor. If you remember, Prince of Peace, huh? Almighty Father, huh? Wonderful Counselor. So Mary, the mother of Jesus, a real disciple, also inherit this wisdom. Comes from God.
So, Mary became
the mother of good counsel because Mary kept, according to the gospel, kept everything in her heart and pondered on, reflecting on the words of God. Let's keep in mind this, of course, is the month of Feast of Our Lady of God. June is dedicated to Our Mother of Sacred Heart. July, Our Lady of Loving Kindness. August, come on. Assumption of the Blessed Virgin Mary. August 15. September, birthday of the Blessed Virgin Mary. October is the month of Rosary. So, we are again reminded of our prayer, of our prayer life. When we pray, we journey, we continue. Journey in faith. And then November is the Feast of the Presentation of Mary. And then December, Immaculate Conception. And then, of course, the ninth day preparation for the work of Jesus, Missa Vigilia, Missa Novena. It's Masses offered to the Blessed Virgin Mary, 9 day preparation. So, brothers and sisters, our journey of faith is a journey with the Mother of Jesus, the Mother of God with us. So that we continue our journey all the way to the Lord. Amen.
Gracias. Yeah.